Okay, so before the video proper begins, I thought it would be good to tell you guys that it's a very long one, and so on the screen now there should be prompts sending you to the various parts of the video, so you don't have to wait through huge periods of me failing if you don't want to. I do recommend you go to the third part if you just want to watch me finally and put a skin in my teeth succeed. Well, that's all for this little introduction, and hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Well, you have recently watched me be shit at Duelist, so I thought it's only fair for me to try my hand at Hearthstone, seeing as I'm still waiting for my brother to get back from Canada to play him in Duelist. And currently, I am in a different setup from last time. I am lying on a bed in student accommodation. There's people walking past a window. I'm unfortunately on the ground floor, which means lots of noise going past from outside where my head is resting against the outside wall. There's a boiler making noises, it just came on right now. People are walking the halls. Gonna have to be very careful with volume to not upset my two neighbors. All sorts of unfortunate things to work around, not the best for recording. But you guys don't care about that. And I'm gonna start playing some Hearthstone. Now I have to warn you, I'm not very good. I've just started. Most of my matches have been on Rogue, a few on Paladin. I've played a little against other people, but I've just got the expansion. One night at Karazhan. So I thought I'd play through that, or play through a little bit of it. Let you guys watch and judge me. What on earth is this?
We've animated the silverware, rehearsed the opera, and prepared the menagerie. Tonight will be a night to remember.
You've animated the silverware. That doesn't sound like a good thing to do. Join Mediv for a night of magical extravagance. I've never played Warcraft. World of Warcraft, the expansion.
Why is there a demon in the ballroom?
The expansion and... The price of the subscription of World of Warcraft meant that I never really ever tried to get into it. But I've heard good things about Hearthstone, so we'll try this. Alright, so there's a demon. And its hero power is a 6x6 abysmal. Fucking marvelous. Actually, I have no idea how these expansions work. I just want to get the extra cards, really. So you play as the person from the expansion, not as a class. That's interesting.
Here's my invite.
You again.
At least the interesting thing. I know lots of people that are followers of Blizzard will be just laughing at how shit I am and how I don't know what I'm talking about. Or how I'm playing, but yeah, no, I have no idea about any of these characters or how they're pronounced or what on earth I'm doing. Is this guy just all spells?
You did not invite me. I am a prince of the Eredar.
After last time? We're still fixing the hole in the roof.
What does he do? I don't know. I'm assuming
all realities are open to me.
Except this party.
From the void I come.
I'm expecting these games are scripted. That definitely feels like it's meant to be scripted. I don't really have much I can do about this. Other than trying to do a little bit of damage while I can.
Morose, check on the chess set. The real guests will be arriving soon.
My god, that's a strong ability. Draw two cards, gain four armor. Fucking hell, he's already at four. Summon a random legendary. Yeah, I summon a legendary minion. When you drop this, deal two damage to all characters. Oh, I didn't draw it. Deal 6 damage. We'll get rid of this guy. I'll try and negate some of the damage I'm gonna get this turn.
Sir, the Medivhs are set up. Barnes is rehearsing with them now.
What on earth is this?
Why do you call?
Who dares summon me?
How am I meant to do this? This just seems a bit ridiculous. Oh, neat. I need more minions on the field. Trigger a friendly minion's death rattle effect. Well, we don't have one of those. I need to get my armor back up. Oh, I'm gonna have to kill him.
Acquired target.
Oh, this is gonna be slow
progress.
Have
you looked outside, sir? There are raid bosses scrambling for an invitation.
Raid bosses wanting to get in on the party. Draw two cards, gain four armor. God fucking damn it. He's got more minions, he's got more armor, he's got. Also, those you have spell damage plus 5 this turn. 6 damage to all enemy minions.
How about Ganesh? I am eternal!
That's never good when a boss yells, I am Morganis, I am eternal. Your hero is immune. Alright, so I can't damage him. 8 damage. Put 5 random mage secrets into play. And then my turn. And hopefully things will not go wrong.
Balloons! Morose, we forgot the balloons!
How do you forget,
sir,
balloons?
Balloons terrify Murlocs. Remember last week.
So we're gonna have lots of terrified Murlocs, are we?
Who dares summon me?
After your opponent plays a minion, summon a copy of it. Ooh! Deal 4 damage to a minion. Negated that. I feel like I'm just scrabbling, trying to figure out what I'm doing. Oh, I fucking misplayed there. I hadn't realized how much much mana. I should have realized. I just didn't read it properly. Whenever you cast a spell, shuffle a copy of this in.
I wanna be just like Medivh!
To the deck. Okay. And this.
A paltry task.
Just have them eliminate each other and hope for the best.
You invited Jiraxus? A weakling?
Have you heard his karaoke? He's amazing!
And he didn't torch the library.
Yeah, torching the library would probably get you uninvited. I am doing so badly here. I misplayed so hard I couldn't do massive amounts of damage. Deal 10 damage. It's getting really long field.
I wanna be just like the team.
Done.
Ice block. When your hero takes fatal damage, prevent it and become immune this turn. When a minion attacks, your hero destroys it. Attacks your hero. And when an enemy casts a spell on a minion, summoning a 1/3 as a new target. Has so many coins. I'm doing so badly.
From the void I come.
That's quite nice. Blind being completely calmed. See if we can't get another good one. Deal 9 damage to all enemy minions. Gain 7. 6 damage to all of them out there.
Job done.
I don't know, I am really just sort of blindly feeling my way through all of this. I hope this doesn't get to the point where we're running out of cards each. 14 to 5. I've only got 5 left. Fuck!
I wanna be just like Medivh!
Get more than 5 secrets, because then you have 7. No, you can only have 5. Oh dearie. Deal 1 damage to all men. Oh god, death bite. This random minion dies to a random minion. Okay.
If you hear noises, it's just me getting comfortable.
Summoning a random legendary.
The might of Dalaran has arrived.
Add 3 copies of arcane missiles to your hand. I might need that.
Whenever this minion takes damage, also deal that amount of damage to your hero. Fuck.
Feel my pain.
Let's see if we can't get anything good. Deal 2 damage to... Oh, I've got 2 of those.
It's all spells. I don't particularly like how that works. I should have attacked with that, then I could have killed it. Oh well. I'll wait a turn and see what happens. Just getting random things happening. Gain 10 on. Just, you know, spam that spam over and over again. We got 3 of them. Proper induction starting tomorrow for English. Hopefully it goes well. Never know. That's my last card. Fuck. I'm fucked. He's got 12 left. Well, I can't help but feel this did not go as well as it needed to. I'm not going to do 30 damage just using these spells. That is the reality of it. He's just going to keep summoning those. And I just took 3 damage. Well, fuck. That's just gonna punch me in the gut if I use that. I just don't have anything else I can do. I'm out of cards, just completely out of cards. I fucked up bad. I've lost. It's a way of resigning. Concede the game. Try it again. Try it again later. Okay, let's beat this guy. Oh god, I'm not particularly good at this game at all.
Medivh versus Prince Malcazar!
Prince Malcazar. I don't know any of these characters.
You again.
Let this work. I don't know. Maybe we'll go with this one. 5 mana crystals for this turn only. I can use these 2.
Prince of the Eridar.
After last time, we're still fixing the hole in the roof.
I can put this on the table, put lots of secrets out, and draw 2 more cards. Send a legendary. Summoning 2. One boom bolts. Oh, I didn't play it from my hand, so it doesn't act as aim.
All dimensions, all realities are open to me.
Yeah, we heard that already.
This party.
Why do you call?
Deal 2 damage to a minion, dispel wounds. Extra damage for the turn.
I wanna be just like Medivh!
Get rid of that one then, I guess. I don't know.
Morose, check on the chess set. The real guests will be arriving soon.
Oh, this is... What to do? Probably just focus on him, not on his enemies. And minions and dies, put 2 copies of it into your hand. That's good.
Get it out! Get it out!
Summons. Spell damage is +1, death rattle, draw a card. That's not bad. And get rid of that.
Job done.
I try and use
Sir,
spells.
The Medivhs are set up. Barnes is rehearsing with them now.
Oh, I hope this works. Because everybody has 60 health. Oh, fuck, he killed that. There's so many of them! Fuck. Yeah. Okay, I've got nothing that increases my spell damage. But... few pure determination. We should be able to do that. Okay, we've already made more progress than last time.
Have you looked outside, sir? There are raid bosses scrambling for an invitation.
Why are raid bosses trying to get an invitation to a party? Deal 5 damage to a main if it's a friendly main. Oh, it's just a good main. I made one of those. The bastard. Yep, I need to draw a card. Summon on them.
Who dares defile this ancient land?
Okay. What is our plan? We could go down this route. Deal 12 damage to a minion. And we'll try and put some more stuff into play. Let's try and counter anything he does. But I'm not sure how I'm meant to kill him.
Morose, we forgot the balloons!
Sir, balloons terrify Murlocs. Remember last week?
Well, I really hope I can actually even kill the first one. Because I am not doing well. That's a good thing when we counter that. Deal 3 damage. Depends. Yeah, we'll try this one. We'll pull them. Yeah, I guess at least one hit into that.
Naturally.
Let's get some more. Yeah, let's just go apeshit with all these attacks. Come on. He's got 20 health left. Let's do this.
You invited Jiraxus? A weakling?
Have you heard his karaoke? He's amazing!
The voice
and
actor.
He didn't torch the library.
Just enjoying himself so much.
I can read your power.
For fuck's sake. On the other hand, I get two of those. Downhand. Nine. Oh my god. That's amazing. Let's see what we get. Polymorph. Gain 10 armor. Kill that.
You are bitter!
Job's done.
Yeah. Hopefully this works. Oh god, he's still got 4 attack. Destroy all minions. Draw a card for each. Fuck him. I'm so bad. I'd need 9 mana. We don't have 9 mana yet. My god. Wait, how many cards do we have? We've got 8 cards left. He's got 17. Shit. Let's just do that and end our turn. 7x6x6 abysmal. That's a 7 attack. The cunt! What a bastard!
Who dares defy this ancient land?
Give your order of minions. Summon 2 taunt treants. We're gonna definitely go down that route. Next turn, we make another one. Something will survive. We will kill this bastard. God damn it.
Who dares defile this ancient land?
Okay, let's hope we can do this. As long as he doesn't keep killing everything. Destroy a minion, dude. Fuck's sake! That's bullshit. Completely ruining it. Just 12 health to go. Come on, we can do this. We've got 5 cards to get out of the way. It's not health that's going to be our problem. Deal 4 damage to a minion. Okay, health might become a factor soon. Oh, but we did just kill one of his minions, which is hell. What's the last one? When your hero takes fatal damage, prevent it and this turn, you become immune for a turn. That would have been good last turn, because I could have killed them.
I wanna be just like Medivh!
Just keep using that stuff and having it sent back through. Hopefully this works. Hopefully it doesn't immediately kill the guy we got on the field. We need to do a bunch more damage. Whenever this one takes damage, summon some imps, deal. Why, how does he have like an infinite supply of those? Bullshit. Bullshit, I say. I almost need more bombs because I can't do anything with any of these. Please be a decent card, because otherwise I'm fucked. I am truly fucked. I'm so close. Damn it. That's game set and matched. I cannot do anything. Stop this. That's game over. Fuck. I feel like we did so much better this time because we got into free health. Alright, concede this one to start again. Fuck. I realize that people watching are not impressed at all, because I am doing rubbish, absolute rubbish at this. Oh dear, third time round, hopefully better.
Malcazar!
Here's my invite.
If I don't win this time, I'm just going to go and play a match against another person. Shame to spend, what was it, £14 to get this? And then just immediately have to give up. Because I just can't beat the first one. It's only a normal enemy apparently too. It's just a HP sponge.
You did not invite me. I am a prince of the Eridar.
After last time, we're still fixing the hole in the roof.
Well, I think he burnt a hole in the roof, didn't he?
Behold the rage of the Firelands!
Choose one card, have both effects combined. You choose one card, so have both effects combined. That's only good if I get one, and your health isn't particularly great. Oh, your damage. Okay. Hopefully this will work. But it's just trying damage him. I'm using spells to kill these. Please work.
The true horde cannot be stopped.
Nothing but ash.
Well, we got 3 damage done that turn. But I'm going to get hit for
Morose,
6 next
check
one.
On the chess set. The real guests will be arriving soon.
I can only tell it's great when you come around to editing it. Kill at least one of them when they attack
the
me.
Are set up. Barnes Jesus is Christ. Them now.
Okay, so got armor and kill the minion. Foo, just one attack. Good thing I got the extra armor, because that would have hurt a lot more. How much I can do.
I wanna be just like Medivh!
Dear God.
Have you looked outside, sir? There are raid bosses scrambling for an invitation.
I'm not sure this is going to end well. I don't have to. Just endless chaos. That's helpful. Draw 2 cards, gain 4. This is not bad. That's a lot.
The scourge will consume you.
Minions trigger their death rattles twice. Fortunately, we have no minions with death rattles. But that's a matter for another time. He's got
Morose,
more health than when we began.
Sir,
and he's got more minions than me.
Murlocs.
So this is going well. Last week. What do I do? Well, at least I've got one of them. Holy fucking shit.
I wanna be just like Medivh.
And then an arcane blast. Yes. Yes. And there's nothing else I can do, is there? No.
Jiraxus, the weakling?
Have you heard his karaoke? He's amazing!
Apparently.
And he didn't torch the library.
Why would you torch the library? What am I even doing? Well, yeah, we'll do this because it'll damage everything. We'll keep that until I've got one that boosts it, because there's one that boosts it somewhere in the deck. How did I know that would be one of them? Use that to attack him. He's still got so much health and I don't. I don't know.
Why do you call?
Oh, fuck that.
Done.
Oh dear, this does not seem to be going right. I need one of those cards that gives me unlimited spells for a turn. Because then I could get the mat. Holy shit. Okay, I'm not getting the one I wanted. Yeah, not the ones I wanted. This one down. I can afford to play this one. Go and do your 8 damage. Help me either way. He's got one health. And if heroes attacked, gain 8 armor. Watch the other abilities. Spell redirection. When your opponent casts a spell, counter it. After your opponent plays a minion, summon a copy of it. So I've got two redirection. Effigy. When a friendly minion dies, summon a random minion with the same cost. This is going to be a fun bit. The 11 damage each. These are not the ones I needed. Right, so we've actually got to the point where we can actually whittle down his health. After a minute. Alright, so we get one of these. Does it have a death count? Put a random demon from your hand into the battlefield. I don't have a random demon to do that. He's a fan of Medivh, clearly, then. 2 damage, perform one. Yep, have that one go back. Deal 12 damage to a minion. Put this one on the floor. Trying to keep my deck nice and big. Cane Blast, deal 8 damage. And freeze. Oh, please work. Now he's about the same health as me, but he has much more ways of dealing damage. Oh, Jesus Christ, hopefully this works. What's the last super we have? effigy, friendly milling dies, summoning at the same cost. Oh, he's got divine shield. Gain 5 mana points, deal 3 damage, gain 5 mana points. None of these are particularly impressive. Deal 3 damage to this, stop it from attacking the next turn. Deal 2 damage to an enemy. We'll try and get another legendary. That's a good legendary to have.
To the void. Another test.
15 health left. Destroy all minions. Fuck you. Just fuck you. That's irritating. I do genuinely need to do this. Please give me something I can work with. Not much to work with, but I've only got 9 cards left. All of these are seemingly minion based, targeting minions, which is a bit of annoyance. Okay, deal some damage to this guy. And leave it at that, I guess. Fuck.
Why do you call?
And there's a taunt.
From the void I come.
Stop you! You bastard. Whenever this minion takes damage, summon a 1x1 amp. Let's just stop them killing me. Yeah? Should have seen that one surviving. 8 cards left, he's got 5. Deal 5 damage to minion, friendly mid 1, give it 11 health. Fuck's sake. Oh my god, it's plus 15. I'm gonna die. This will be the first time I actually die as opposed to just run out of cards. Come on. I guess we can just work with this. Deal 3 damage. Yeah, we'll try and kill one of them first. Please work. I have 4 cards to turn this around. Do 5 damage to me, it's a friendly minion, give it extra attack. Shit. Shit. I might be playing AM. This is what I needed. More mana crystals. We finally did it.
Back to your home, demon.
We finally did it.
I'm taking you with me.
It took. Okay. Twist. That took me so many attempts to be able to do.
This isn't good at all.
No shit, Sherlock. And it also took me 3 tries to get to this not good situation. Enchanted Ravens, okay. Fireland Portals. Deal 5 damage, summoning a random 5 cost minion. That's a nice card. I like that card. That sounds good.
Someone will have to clean up this mess before the party.
I don't think that's the most important thing when, you know, your boss has been abducted. Perhaps cleaning up for the party, not as important as maybe finding what happened to your boss. What are you doing? Anyway, I think that's that for this recording. So I'll see you in the next one. Thank you very much for tuning in. Hopefully you'll see me failing on the next one, the parlor, soon enough, and maybe some matches against other people, which I will inevitably lose against, you know, casual play and ranked play later on. So thank you for tuning in. Hopefully see you in the next video. Hit subscribe if you would like. Don't have to. Don't blame if you don't. And goodbye.